Roger that. 1 Lincoln 18, proceed to patrol area.
Show me en route.
10-4, 1 Lincoln 18.
Bro, this car. Great response time. Oh my god. We gotta look for someone that looks like they're having a mental disorder. Hello, are you the caller? Yes, sir. I saw a guy with a hatchet wandering nearby. You have more information about him? I guess he has a mental disorder. That's all I know. Okay, we'll try to find him. Stay inside the house. Okay, be careful, officer. Okay, a guy roaming around with a hatchet.
Target last seen in Stab City.
All right, let's get in my vehicle. Let's go patrol around the area in the circle. Found him. Come on, buddy.
Attention all units. Assistance needed in Stab City.
Hold it right there.
Come on, buddy, stop. Come on, you don't want to do this.
I'm about to lay hands on you.
No, you don't.
Freeze!
Don't you dare.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
We are code 4. Suspect in custody. No further units required.
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
Mm-hmm.
Roger that. 1 10:42.
10:41. How do I get myself stuck, bro? 10:41. 10-4, copy that. 1 Lincoln 18. Proceed with patrol. Ah! Alrighty. Oh, hey guys, welcome back to another LSPDFR video. I don't know, bro. Dude, this car. Did I just blow up? Like, oh hey, I gotta take a left. oh no wait, never mind, I gotta take a right. Like the car, bro. Oh hey, I fixed it. Thanks, Dad. Well, I didn't fix it, my dad did. What was that one that I could not do, the explosive found.
Citizens reporting use of explosives in...
Show me an route.
Respond code
3. Yeah, I don't know how that's gonna go. Explosive found. Ah, dang it. Oh no. Oh! Why would we not get the... Why we have to get the bomb squad down there, bro? Now my car is gone. My car is gone. I looked up, I read the entire message. Next moment later, boom. Explosion. I sat there and waited, and I went, oh, good. Like, oh, I'm gonna flip. Nope. Bro, I'm getting used to this. Dang, I say that and I fail. Is that bird stuck up in the sky, dude? Code 4.
10-4.
Show me back tonight.
10-4.
Show me back 10-8.
Roger, 10-8.
They'll kill you. With kindness or with bullets. They'll kill you any way you can.
Hey, what's up, homie?
I'm having myself a wonderful fucking day.
Watch, this car itself.
Damn.
Oh. That didn't work out so well. But anyway. Any guess? Show me in route. Bro, I didn't flip at all there. Hello, ma'am. Can you help me? Sure, what's up? The guy is smoking in front of my house and that bothers me. What bothers you? I can smell the smoke from inside my house and I want him to go on away. Hey there, do you live here? I live a few blocks from here. Why are you smoking in this spot? Because my wife doesn't want me to smoke in our house. The smoke is disturbing your neighbors. Can you move somewhere else? No. Why are we chasing him if he's running? Oh, you're lucky. Doesn't take kindly to criminal scum. Uh-huh. That sounds about right. Code 4. Back to what I was doing. Either one of you guys own this car of yours, or it's gonna have to move. Alright. Never mind. Show me in route. Over there. Dispatch, can I get corner down here?
2-0 William Paul David 1-0 3.
Dispatch, can I get corner down here? Dispatch, can I get corner down here? Dispatch, can I get 1072s down here? Whatever, bro. Oh boy, here we go. Flippy 80 floppity. Oh!
Sweet Jesus.
Thank you. I'll accept it. Scar is really bad, dude. Hey there, are you the owner of the White Oracle? Yes, that's right, but I haven't seen it since last night. Was it stolen? No, I think my sister took the car without my permission. Why? Someone was saw a murder leaving the scene with your car. Go find her and please don't hurt my sister. What?
Watch it.
And then that happened. Alright, vehicle record, Oracle, man, Wayne Mayberg, yep. Money charges, illegal U-turn, they're gonna be charged with manslaughter.
Kiflam! Yeah, thanks!
Where's my AR and all that? Don't get up, officer. Told you not to get up. Code 4.
10-4, code 4.
Anyway, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.